In this video, we will see how the BPMN visualizer functionality of the MDG Office integration will allow you to import Visio BPMN diagrams into Enterprise Architect. Now let us see a quick demo of BPMN visualizer. Choose the Specialized tab and select BPMN visualizer. Select the Profile Manager menu and click Create New button to create profile and add the required details. Enter the name of the profile in Profile Name field. In Description, enter the profile description if it's needed. Choose the Visio document using Browse button. After loading the Visio document, preview values shows in the table. Visio shape type describes the type of shapes from Visio document. Shape name describes the name of given shape from Visio document. Object type describes the type of elements in Enterprise Architect. Stereotype describes the BPMN element stereotypes in Enterprise Architect. Page name describes the name of page from Visio document. The only Show Unmapped Objects checkbox used to display only the unmapped objects for mapping. Group by type checkbox used to show group by based on the Visio shape type. Skip unmapped objects during import used to ignore the window for mapping unmapped elements while importing. Save the profile. The profile manager also used to edit, delete, save as, import and export the profiles. Select the import Visio document in BPMN Visualizer add-in. Choose the Microsoft Visio document using the Browse button. Select the profile. Now click the Import button to start the importing process. Enterprise Architect diagram from the Microsoft Office Visio. Compare the Visio document with Enterprise Architect model. Even the shape properties also imported into the Enterprise Architect. For example, in the given Visio document have task shape with the service task type. In Enterprise Architect, the given task shape import has the activity element with update the task type tagged value is service. The connectors also have their properties depend upon the shape type. For example, in Enterprise Architect BPMN 2.0 sequence flow connector imported with update the condition type tagged value is expression. Because the Visio document have the sequence flow connector with the expression condition type. Hope this video is helpful. Thank you.